Warning. What you are about to watch is a fantasy within the realm of gaming. This can only be understood if you open your mind to it. This NBA gameplay was made by Jack the Yo-Yo and molded with my story. Viewer discretion is advised. Man, after having a great summer in London, Team USA and I came home with the gold. Me, Iggy, LeBron, Kobe, we were all doing our thing. KD was showing off. Westbrook was out there. My AKA twin Harden was out there. You know, we was doing our thing. But with that goal came a little bit more money. You know, my lawyers were working hard. They got me a few new endorsements for my next season. So me, you know what I decided to do? I decided to splurge a little bit. So right now I'm on my way to Hawaii. I'm about to go see what's up with this ticket real quick. You know, boarding passes, ain't none of me. I would have flown private, but I decided, you know, stick it out with all the people in first class. So I'm on my way. But you already know, as I go, I gotta fall asleep, take a nice little nap real quick. But during that nap, I had a little dream. Let's see what it's about. Come on, you guys gotta move around, man. I can't do everything out here. Come on, Kobe. All right, nice screen, Chandler. Kobe, what is you doing? You just want to be in the play. Move, I got this. Come on, Chandler, you got to oop that. Ah, it's all good. Oh, okay, I see you showing them your strength. Let's go. Come on, you don't want that cookies. Stop playing. Oh, my goodness, Chandler, why is you doing this to these guys? You know they can't leap with you? God. Come on, Durant, still this inbound pass. I know you got it in you. You should have put your hands up better. Come on, you playing with it. Oh, you ain't want that. Cookies, we out on the break. Let's go. Come on, I see it off the backboard. Love. It's all good. I know Love ain't got hops like that. It's all good. Come on. Somebody come set some screens, man. Y'all playing around. That's why I pulled it. That's why. Oh, ball almost took my head off with that crossover. You was not getting that ball in the paint. Come on, you playing around. You don't want it. Seriously, like you never went. Oh, Bron, I saw him cutting. I had to do it. It was only right. IKC to Bron, it's only right. That's how we doing it in the Olympics right now. Stop playing. Come on, Durant, you gotta move, baby. That's right, nice cut. Oh my goodness, Kevin Love to the rim. I saw that a mile away. Come on, get up there, Melo. Handle that. Melo, come on, get on defense. Okay, I see you with the steal. You ain't going to throw it to Bron, though. Stop playing with him, yo. Come on, Durant, what is you doing? All right, I got this. I'm going to handle this. Nice double screen. I don't even care. It's cash. Oh, you ain't want that one. Cookies, we out on the break. Uh-oh. Killer step back. Come on, look at you, Cannon. Put your hands up. Yo, these dudes can't mess with me. Yo, are you serious? Over two dudes, I need them in the head. Come on, you should have pulled that when you playing around. Yeah, you don't want it. You playing around with the ball. Come on, Bron, do something. Ah. Oh, he blew the layup. We are on a break. Okay, Bron. Yo, I'm coming. Hit me. Oh, my God. Melo, I see you.
I finally arrived to Hawaii. Now it's time to stretch out, you know, get my driving legs ready. Got a nice little drive ahead of me real quick. Now what I will say is, I'm on my way to go get me a new toy. And when I mean toy, I don't mean like a kid's toy or a grown man's toy. That's right, I'm on my way to go get me a new car. I decided I wanted to treat myself, splurge a little bit, blow a little money, you know, it ain't about nothing. That's what ballers do, am I right? So I'm on my way to the foreign dealer. Yeah, that's what we do, foreign. You know what I'm saying? If it ain't foreign, it ain't in my garage. That's all I'm saying. You know? Hey, forget American made. But as I pull up into the European car section, yeah, you see that sign, Bugatti. You know what it is. But before I touch that handle, let's go, y'all. Let's show China they can't touch us, man. Let them know they can't handle us, man. It's USA or nothing. USA or die. Let's go. Y'all ready? I see Bron ready. Come on, first possession. Come on, Kobe, just pull it, man. He can't guard you. Cash. Look at this guy, man. Look at this guy. Double team him. Oh, my goodness. Cookies, we out. Come on, Kobe, pass it. Pass it. It's cool. We going to catch that. Look, LeBron got it. Nah, kick it out. Kick it out. Let's restart. All right. Kick it to me. I got it. Nah, fake pass. Look at you, noob, trying to steal a ball. I got this. Oh, in and out. You better put a hand in my face. It's cash. Oh, you don't want that. Cookies, we out. We out on a break. Uh-oh, getting lifted. Slam cam. You already know what it is. Slam cam. Double team. Come on, Kobe. We got this ball. Look at you. What you doing? We out on a break. Come on. I see you. Cut to the basket. It's cool, Kobe. We going to get that one back. Don't worry about it, Kobe. We going to get that one back. I know you wanted it. Let's reset. Come on, Kobe. Swing out. Kobe. Seriously. Yeah, cut to the basket, baby. That's all you had to do. That's all you had to do in the first place. Let's go. I see we showing her what it's about. As I arrived to the European dealer, I realized it was a beautiful lady at the counter. So you know what I did, man. I played it off cool. Checked out the scenery. Checked out the paintings on the wall. But I seen the royal cars and I'm like, oh my God. Look at these whips. Like, man, I'm feeling like a kid again. But I go up to the counter, talk to the nice lady, have a little casual conversation. I never ask the price. That's rule number one. You never ask the price. If you ask the price, you can't afford it. It's that simple. But I just let her know, you know, I was here to pick something up nice. So I decided to look at a couple cars, and this one just caught my eye. I'm like, is that a Bugatti? Seriously, is that a Bugatti? So you know what I decided to do, just look at it, you know, just in awe. But I decided to get in the car, check it out, look at the inside, look at the interior. I even want to look at the engine, why not? But I want to start it up, give it a little rev, see how it feels, see how it sounds, and I'm loving it. So you know what I'm going to do, man. I'm going to just grab. You know, it ain't nothing but a tax write-off at the end of the day, right? So I'm going back to the lady. Let me hop out real quick, go over to her, see what's going on, let her know, you know, take this money bag. It ain't about nothing, you know, no black card today, just straight money bag. She fiddling with her hand. She think I ain't about to purchase, but guess what, I copped. Now all of a sudden, you know, she want to come from behind the counter on me, show me a little love, give me the keys. But I'm out on her, man. I'm out. First possession of the game. Let's make a statement here, fellas. One game closer to the goal. Let's show them what we all about. Come on, Cole. I want you to start it off nice. Nice pump fake. Okay, I see you with the leaner. Cash. Come on. Pop out. I want to set the screen. Come on, set the screen. I got this shot, man. Let me hit this one. Oh, nice shot off the screen. Okay. Oh, man. Yeah, he got me all the way to the rim. Come on, hit me. Pump fake. Oh, you better stay on your feet. You got hit with the pump fake. Come on, you don't want that. Cookies, we out on the break. I got this one solo, fellas. All right, nice layup. Okay, Chandler, I see you. Oh, nice pass. Oh, you don't want to guard me? You don't want to guard me? Nah, Kobe, you bring it up. Oh, nice pass. You better stay on your feet. You don't want no problems. Come on, man. Oh, don't reach. You reach, I teach. Look, you getting hit in the top of your head. Come on. Cut to the basket, Brian. Yeah, you got that one. Okay, Brian. Look at that. Did you see that? Oop. He damn near jumped off vert. Come on. Oh, nice screen. Oh, you should have shot it. Oh, cookies. I see you, Chandler. You shouldn't be up top, should he? Uh-oh. Kobe. We is blowing these dudes out. Look at that. Come on, Chandler. Tell him he shouldn't be up top. Big men are need. They just need to stay in the paint, man. Uh-oh, to the rim with the layup. Oh, cookies, you ain't want that one. You ain't want that one solo.
We at the condo. Let's have a pool party. Ain't no space in the garage. I got a new Bugatti.
Yo, turn that piano up, man.
Double MG.
Maybach music.
Bugatti boys.
Yeah. I heard a young nigga had to sell his soul for a new Bugatti and a ton of gold. Stepping in the crib, I gotta patch it down. So old school, still in my cap and gown. The lawn manicured and it's well lit.
Yeah. What's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. I know you ain't hear that intro the entire video, but what I wanted to do was I wanted to put a nice video together. The gameplay in this video was from Jack the Yo-Yo. Let me give you a little bit of background on how I got this gameplay and what type of gameplay it is. Now, for the card game, it's Test Drive Unlimited 2. You guys should already know that. Y'all have seen it before in some of my videos. But for the NBA 2K gameplay with official USA jerseys, I know that there are a few minor things that are wrong with the mode, like the Athens in 2004 banner on the sports and announcers tables. But what I will say is that the gameplay is from the PC version of NBA 2K12, which can be modded, which means they can have jerseys, they can look different. And I know a lot of people are probably going to burn me for the whole number 16 jersey. People saying it's not actually a jersey available like that in real life. Let me give you a little bit of knowledge, man. This is not real life. This is just a game. It's fantasy. I wanted to bring you guys this, but I needed to partner up with somebody and able to get this type of gameplay. And Jack the Yo-Yo provided me with that, and I thank him dearly. And you guys should also check him out. He has a great Marvel and DC comic version of modded gameplay on his channel. But what I will say is, I hope you guys like this video, and plus, it's not done. If you notice, the games that I had in this gameplay, they were all home games. Now, I'm going to have some away games as well, and it's going to be another storyline in Test Drive Unlimited 2, so trust me, it's not over. I know y'all guys want to see more Olympic gameplay and all of that, but what I wanted to do is jump right into a new season, so I didn't want to, you know, bombard you guys with so many different videos and coming out with all this crazy Olympic gameplay and guys saying, oh, where's the real mod player? I want to see you start up with new rosters and stuff like that. So trust me, it's a lot going on, but I'm telling you, as much as I can keep up with it, I will, and the videos will never stop. This is IKC signing out. I appreciate all the love y'all been giving me. Peace. If you haven't checked out Game Face Studios, I advise you to. It's a great community channel. This is IKC signing out. Peace.